Colorado AG says he will prosecute voter intimidation during November election.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.